Today, so basically what I'm gonna be doing is sorry, it's not rep farming stream one, it's stream two. I forgot to change the title, I'm sorry about that. But yeah, I mean we're rep farming, it doesn't really matter, so I mean let's just get it. There you go. Finally, I actually managed to bunny hop over the stairs. Still wanting. Steve it. Oh my god. Must hurt, bro. Okay, medic hand. Let's get it. Who cares, just cut the corners in. Not like it's gonna actually do anything to you. Actually, it might not, no. Oh, it's actually gonna be a really close one, if I make it, that means. Oh, yep. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, no, I'm definitely making this one. Yeah, I'm making it. Boom! Spawn an additional team node on the next world map. Place more checkpoints on the track. Increase the speed at which you tweak your bike. Encounter fewer stacks and trees off the track. I say we get this one. Oh, is that a text or what? Nope, it wasn't. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, okay, alright. We're taking the short route this time. I don't know why, but you know. More dangerous behavior usually gets you more rep. Oh, really? You think I don't know that? Oh, I see. So the best way to get rep is probably by playing career. Or plus session, whatever you have. Oh, fuck off, mate. Okay. Yeah, I had to break because I know what these are like. Which is go too far on one. And you like hit into another. Oh, that was clean, mate. Oh my god. Dead. Dead. Oh no, there you go. Pole, for God's sake, bro. And it takes two lives off of me. Oh, man. Well, it does tweak fast. Yeah, like a flat 360, guys. Damn it! Oh! Let's go. Backflip. I'm gonna go like 360 maybe? Yeah. I'm gonna go 540 there, spin this far. Mellow straight, oh god, this can be easy. Finish within 50 seconds, ah, oh, no. Feels like steep and straight, then that'd be good. Jeez, it does. It definitely changes the speed of the way you tweet. Oh good. Yep. That is like, oh. That's like how you slow down, okay. Why do I feel like this has just got better graphics for it all of a sudden? Oh god. I bet one of these is going to kill me though. Actually, I'm gonna reset. Oh, damn it. Okay, we made it. It was terrible, but okay. Sorry, I thought my lip was bleeding. Oh god, last stand. Backflip the boss jump and roll. I don't know. I'm guessing it's the one on and off the pyramid, like it always is. Yeah, I could backflip that easy. Probably won't backflip on it, be able to backflip off it though. I say that I just don't slow down, I just floor it all the way from here. That's the only way really. Transition, oh god. Need the balance. I could have done more stunts, but oh well. Oh god, I don't really like this map. How was that last stand? I technically backflipped the boss jump. 8 seconds of airtime, okay, well that's 1 second. Yeah. 1 second. Two seconds. 4 seconds. How does that kill me, bro? Aye, nah. Now that shouldn't... that shouldn't have killed me. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna rep farm anymore. I'm gonna save that for off stream. Because to be honest, by the time I actually get there, I'm probably just gonna destroy my entire setup. Oh, camo, that looks cool. That is kind of cool if I see it, I can't lie. Wait, what are the carbon ones? Oh, this one. Fade, I like them. Wait, is there fade bubbles? No, not yet. There probably is though. Chick. Oh, that gay looking thing. Okay, yeah, I think I'm just gonna do bike parks now. I'm sorry, this map is literally known to me for crashing my game, so if the stream suddenly ends, it's because my game crashed, okay? So you can't blame me for it. I just love this map, and I hardly ever get to play it, so let's try it. I bet you it's gonna crash my game. Hopefully it won't. It should do, though. Oh! And disconnect it. It didn't disconnect me. What do you know, mate? Oh, let's go. Oh no. Yeah, I'm resetting. That was a terrible start. You're telling me that you have to pop on all of these jumps. You have to jump on all of them. Oh no. Can't flip in. This is like the worst run ever, but I mean, I will. Oh, flip. I kinda wanted to crash in there. So now I could actually go back to the start, try this again. I be honest, I reckon you 540 that. Oh no. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna get off and have a break, I think. This is absolutely well annoying me. Like, it's a good map, but I'd just like to actually be able to complete it. This could be a good run. Nope, and I fucked it up. Flip, bro. Hey, nah, bro. Could have completed that, to be honest. That was easy. Shit. Oh, no. Damn it. Okay, yeah, next time I die, I'm gonna get a... Fucking hell, bro. Speed down this hill. Oh, God. How does that kill me? I didn't even touch it. And I'm dead, I guess. Yep. Jesus, that was full acrobat. If a biker became an acrobat mid-trick. That looked well like... I don't even know how to explain it. But I basically... Hold on, I'll try it again. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna jump off the edge of the map. Tuck my handle off. I'll ask them to send off a something, tuck my handle. And then we just fall to oblivion. Go through that layer and down into that. Okay, so what I'm just gonna completely cut out this part of the trail. Get a nice good old bit of speed up there. Okay, that did not help at all. I would have been better off actually just doing the trail, to be honest. Oh no, I'm gonna whack straight into the tree. Oh no, okay. Yeah, I'd rather not whack into a tree, thanks. Well, damn it, I forgot to jump. As we jump on this, and we jump and backflip tap my hand as well. Get up here, bro. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, let's go. If I just go straight, do you reckon I'd still hit trees or not? Swerve right for him maybe? Oh my god. Oh. Ow! Then the last base plant, just a final little send off there. Ah. No. Stoppy down here. Ooh. Damn it. Okay, yeah, I think I'm gonna get off now. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, drop a like.